Italy's Marsican bear is one of the rarest and most endangered bear populations in the world. Bears and people have lived alongside each other here for nearly 6,000 years.
C'era prima l'orso e poi l'uomo. È casa sua questa.
So maybe it's here that bears can teach us about our future with these incredible wild animals.
All the bears need is a few pieces of wild land that are connected, and you really feel it. You really feel it here.
Senza l'orso sarebbero delle montagne spoglie, silenziose, senza emozione.
We owe the bears. We owe the bears this, you know. Just some place they can call home,